balls are going a little bit deeper, so you have to play out a little bit more.
Civic. Touched on by Mackay.
Oh, it's like fucking hurting that, like, it's like too.
And he's stopped it well to get out to Falcon. So it picks up. I will check this. BC. This lane. And Lamont looks for Henderson. Falcon gets the touch. To Gordon, and that brings a close to what has been a very, very impressive first half with the Ellis Sims. But a blistering strike put Hearts ahead before Stephen Kingsley made it two with a wonderful curling effort. But crucially, Chris Haddon straight away got Hibs back into things. So it is just the one goal that separates Edinburgh's two. At the break of the Scottish Cup semi-final at Hampden Park. It is Heart of Midlothian 2, Hibernian 1.
I'm going to go to the hospital. It's huge. You need it, you know, effectively when you've come off the back of the last week.
I'm going to make it work. keep you.
It's what it is.
Some of that
game.
I'll just leave the train. By
you don't need to see
the
people who are in the you go to the match, you can play the
oh, yeah.
Aye. And you can play the game again 2-1.
Score.
of our hearts. We've won here four subsequent semis in this competition, 2006, 12, 19 and 20. Nibs looking for an equaliser early in the second half here.
Who managed to fucking out on that fucking See it like that, you do feel
the right. Hey, Fox,
I'm Thank you. I think that one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, that's another one. Benfica, he scored with a header from the corner, and Anfield against Benfica, he scored with a header from the corner, and Wembley in the FA Cup. Blackpool have been really strong in that area this season. the teams where he wants to make a mistake.
Yeah. What? Chasing Katie. Thank you.